On est à bien la douleur. On est à bien la douleur. le on a le cocouille on tient le monde on est jamais là le on est là on est là on est jamais là il va y m'aller jamais là le on tient le monde on est jamais là le on se barre au bon allé si n'a jamais là nous on est jamais là nous on est jamais là nous le on est à bien la douleur, 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 on a coupé à hier, on est à bien la douleur, on est à bien la douleur, on a tout chiné qui va que l'heure, on tient à mon le, il va m'aider à bien la douleur, il va m'aider à bien la douleur, on est à bien la douleur. On est à bien la loule, on est à bien la loule, on est à bien la loule.
Amen. Before I start declarations, I advise every first son to remain faithful to God's word. Praise God. I advise, including your children, tell your children that are firstborn, remain faithful. And those, what has taken place, if you study your Bible and study the word, first sons are meant to what? Make sacrifices. Whether to deity or to who? God. Praise God. So, from time to time, as a first son, take a sacrifice to God, altar, and begin to decree a rightful position. A stingy first son, most of the time, doesn't progress. It's part of what made them not to move forward. You can't be a first son and you're stingy. Your position is to offer sacrifices. But you find out most of the time, the junior ones are the ones making sacrifices than the senior. Even if the first son makes sacrifice, there is always things that are not, God will always ignore. It started from Cain. God told Cain, if you did well, wouldn't I accept you? I didn't like the sacrifice you gave to me. So don't be annoyed. Handle your anger. Because if you didn't handle it, it will lead you to what? So first sons are known for sacrifice. Praise God. Are you there? Abraham is known for who? And his what? First son. Started. May you have this understanding. So we have taken the right steps. From time to time you come to the altar. I am offering first son sacrifice on the altar. What my redemption from the curse of first son is everlasting. I am offering, by the time you offer it 3, 4, 5, highest 7 times, you will see explosion. Ideas will be coming. Insight will be coming. Praise God. You will be too relevant wherever you are. Whether in the city or in the community. They won't do anything without consulting you. I don't want to go too much. But so then I have ears. Then when our sister was ministering, remember one of the things she said, that our mouth is also what? So rise on our feet. So, even though we pray and fast, even though we make declarations, God will still do much more what he wants to do. Praise God. Are you there? Say in the name of Jesus. According to the spiritual life in Christ Jesus. According to the realm of the first fruits.
According to the realm of the first fruits.
Bible said in Jeremiah chapter 2, if you look at verse, I think 3 or 4, let's see 3. Israel was what? Holiness. Something set apart from ordinary purposes. Dedicated to who? And help me read the next one. Israel is what? The first fruit of his harvest, of which no stranger was allowed to partake. Say in the name of Jesus. I am the first fruit.
I am the first fruit.
Oh. Remember our sister said, their mouth is a gate. I am now opening and giving you a chance. If you like, sleep. Say in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
I am. The first fruit.
The first fruit.
In Christ Jesus.
In Christ Jesus.
Whether you're a man, whether you're a woman, the Bible says we are all one in Christ Jesus. Therefore, I am the first fruit. Praise God. Because at times, the first sons, there are ones, no matter what you tell them, they kept their fear. And they have used their mouth to do something. So let's also use the same mouth to position, whether you are first son or not, first fruit or not, let's use the same mouth to position ourselves in the spirit realm. Say in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
I am. First fruit.
First fruit.
In Christ Jesus.
In Christ Jesus.
I am first fruit.
I am first fruit.
In God.
In God.
I am first fruit.
I am first fruit.
In divine majesty.
In divine majesty.
Worship ministry.
Worship ministry.
I am first fruit.
I am first fruit.
Of God.
Of God.
Here on earth.
Here on earth.
No man.
No man.
No woman.
No woman.
Will take my position.
Will take my position.
You saw it in Jeremiah chapter 2. Look at what he said. He said, which no stranger. Huh? Are you there? Am I the one that put you there? He said, no stranger was allowed to partake. I don't play this. I can't play with this kind of scripture. Praise God. Say in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
My level of first fruit.
My level of first fruits.
In Christ Jesus.
In Christ Jesus.
Is the highest.
Is the highest.
Any other person can follow.
Any other person can follow.
And no stranger.
No stranger.
Can partake of it.
Can partake of it.
Praise God. I stand to decree and to declare that as the first fruit, we as the first fruit in Christ Jesus, with our children, no stranger of any kind will take our position.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
No power, no force, no creature can replace us.
Amen. 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 Amen.
As the first fruit, Christ Jesus, all of us will live long lives.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
We stand here.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
We will all know for holiness. In whatever we do.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
And we all shall be custodian of power and authority.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
It will never be taken away from us.
Oh, yeah, never mind. Oh, yeah, never mind. Oh, yeah, my neck.
First fruit. The Bible said they are holy. First fruits that are holy, if you touch them, heaven said he will divorce such people. Therefore, including our children, our sons and daughters, everyone hearing the voice of God through me, by divine grace, I call all of you and we move into the realm of first fruit. Those who understand what I'm doing, may I amen be stronger. And as a result of your holiness, whom God has declared you that you are holy, anyone that wants to devour you, heaven will devour.
Amen.
Anyone that wants to kill you, heaven will kill.
Amen.
Anyone that wants to destroy us, heaven will destroy them.
Amen.
First fruits, they are untouchable.
Yes, sir.
Whether you're a man or a woman, it does not matter. Holy Spirit is first fruit. Jesus Christ is first fruit. You and I, we are the first fruits, plural. Therefore, whatever God has allowed you to access and you meet up the position and the place of first fruit, anyone that wants to take it away from you, visible and invisible, known and unknown, will be devoured by heaven.
Amen.
Will be destroyed by heaven.
Amen.
They will never live to share their testimony.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
As first fruit, you are blessed.
Amen.
Blessed with our power.
Amen.
Blessed with anointing.
Amen.
Blessed with strength.
Amen.
Blessed with faith.
Amen.
Blessed with fruitfulness.
Amen.
Blessed with authority.
Amen.
Blessed with life.
Amen.
Blessed with signs and wonders.
Amen.
Blessed with miracles.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. My Father, my God, I will not be tired to build your house, and you will not be tired to bless me. In blessing, bless me in all areas. I am committed to see that the work of the kingdom. It's moving forward.
It's moving forward.
Open your mouth and ask God to bless you. And those online or in the house, you wouldn't want your name to be mentioned. Go ahead. Take the account number and do as Holy Spirit guide you. You will never regret it. Say in the name of Jesus, according to Isaiah 60,
Verse 11.
What did he say? Therefore thy gates shall be open. How many times? They shall not be what? Shut day nor night. For what purpose? That men may bring unto thee the forces of the Gentiles, and that their kings may be brought. Say in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Let my gate.
Let my gate.
Be open continually.
Be open continually.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
In my gate.
In my gate.
Let there be no night.
Let there be no night.
Rather day.
Rather day.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
In the mighty name of
and
Jesus.
And let men bring unto me.
And let men bring unto me
the blessings of the Gentiles.
The blessings of the Gentiles.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Let their kings bring to me.
Let their gates bring to me.
Let their kings bring to me.
Let their
their gold,
their gold,
their silver,
their diamond,
in the mighty name of Jesus.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Obi Amata, pray that prayer. Jesus' name. Can we see verse 16? Can we see verse 16? Said, thou shalt also soak the milk of who? In the mighty name of Jesus, you will soak the milk of the Gentiles. And shall soak the breasts of kings.
Amen.
And thou shalt know that I, the Lord, am thy Savior and thy Redeemer. The mighty one of Jacob, in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Verse 17, he said, for brass, God will bring gold. I thought I would hear louder. Amen. Amen. For brass, he will bring gold.
Amen.
For iron, he will bring silver.
Amen.
For wood, he will bring brass.
Amen.
For stone, the Lord will bring iron.
Amen.
He will also make thy officers peace.
Amen.
And I exalt us righteousness. Amen. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
In verse 18, it says, violence. Verse 18, violence shall no more be heard in thy land. Wasting nor destruction within thy borders. But thou shalt call the world salvation.
Amen.
And thy gates praise. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Verse 19 said, the sun shall be no more thy light by day, neither for brightness shall the moon give light unto thee. But the Lord shall be unto thee an everlasting light.
Amen.
I thought I would hear a louder amen.
Amen. Amen.
The Lord shall be unto thee, unto me, unto divine majesty, worship, ministry, unto your family, an everlasting life.
Amen.
He will be unto us. His glory will be bestowed upon us in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Whatever we do shall be glorious.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
In verse 20, he said, the sun shall no more go down. Neither shall thy moon withdraw, for the Lord shall be thy everlasting light.
Amen.
And the days of thy mourning shall be ended today.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
It is well with your children.
Amen.
It's well with your husband and wife.
Amen.
It's well with your brothers and sisters.
Amen.
You will not die in destiny unfulfilled.
Amen.
May the Lord build a house for you.
Amen.
Before this time next year, may you have your own house.
Amen.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Go and mark it. Before 3 years now, many of you will be billionaires.
Man!
I don't know how he will do it, but he will do it.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Don't forget him when he begins to lift you up.
Yeah.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
You are the owner of my soul. Alpha and Omega. You are worthy to be praised. In all generations. There is no one like you. Alpha and Omega, you are worthy to be. Thank you, Jesus, the owner of my soul. Alpha and Omega, you are worthy to be praised. In our generation, there is no one like you. Alpha and Omega, you are worthy to be praised. Thank you, Jesus, the owner of my soul.
to be praised in all generations. No one like you. Alpha and Omega, you are worthy to be praised.